Basically, that's pretty much the end of the project. The dash is put back in, snapped in place, and now when you turn the keys on, the shift lever works the way it's supposed to work. You put the key in, turn it to on, push your brake pedal, and away you go. Now that, you couldn't do that before. It was locked. So that's the end. Not very hard. And the highest I've been quoted to have this fixed, I think, came from Lowe Chevrolet over in Perry. That was $350 plus tax. And then you have to leave your car plus towing and all the rest of that. So it pays to know how to fix this yourself. Pulling off this cap was the easiest fix. Once this cap is off, you remove two screws that are behind there and there, pull this cup off, this whole piece pops off, and then you stick your finger down in there like the former video, and you can at least drive to your destination and have the car repaired when you get around to it. All right. Chrysler 300 with broken pink thing finale. Finished, complete, and done.